back at it again, mission 15 or 16. I think today is Friday, based on how many days this is going to be. And we're just keeping going along. Hopefully we can get almost to the end, but we'll see what happens. Let's jump into it. All that just to get to go back. That's weird, but okay. Guess I got lucky with that. Thank you. down here again? Nope. Seems to be stuttering for a reason. Yeah, that's strange. I'm gonna kill these guys and then I'm gonna go check out and see what's going on behind the scenes with my computer. Yeah, that's just unacceptable. Okay. One moment, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, I believe I fixed it. I'm back. Man, the territory sure changed a lot. Excuse me. Thank you. Come on! Jeez, that was close. Almost didn't make it on that one. Let my Devil Trigger run for a second, give me some of that health back. Yes, I shall use the staff of Hermes. Once again, took a little while to fix, so 50 minutes, even though it didn't seem that long. like a frost wolverine. Maybe I should try Ifrit instead, because they are ice and, you know, fire. Okay. That's way quicker. Wow, okay. Did not expect that powerful. Jesus. kind of weird to move it, believe it or not. Oh, Paul. It's funny because Mercury in and of itself actually has some historical truth behind it in the concept of having cleansing powers. It actually is similar to how silver used to be handled. It's somewhat antimicrobial. The downside is that Mercury is extremely poisonous when ingested or when it's on the skin, so you gotta be careful of it. But there's some historical truth to that. Hello again.
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Damn. It got me good there a few times.
Thank you.
Guess it'll make more sense if we had seen the comic or anything like that first. You know what the whole purpose of the necklace is, as well as his own and so forth.
Virgil, Dante, happy birthday.
Wow! I want chocolate! No, I want chocolate!
That was his brother.
Trish, Virgil has been defeated. You must do. Now go.
Yes, Master.
Plot twist. An awesome weapon, but the downside is you can't use your devil trigger with you when you're wearing it. So, like, it's just turned off. It sucks. Quick pause. All right, we're back. While Sparta's nice, I do need the damage of the Devil Trigger right now for something like this. Quick break, all of a sudden I got a text. Alright, I'm back, let's see if we can do this. That was close. That was definitely close. But it worked. We're getting there. I hate these things so much. Immediately ended. Thank you. trying to remember what I'm supposed to do from here. Maybe I can get across now. Okay, quick break just real fast. Okay, I'm back. Dealing with a lot of crap right now, but hopefully it should work out. Alright, that's going to be the end of today's particular run. Tomorrow we should finally be finished with this game, and that's going to be great. Don't hesitate to come back and check me out, and hopefully you're liking and subscribing just because you enjoy my content. If not, that's fine. But thanks again for watching. Take care. We'll see you tomorrow.